人の命を簡単にね、紙くずみたいに扱われちゃって、まあ天皇陛下な、天皇陛下は天皇陛下のために痛めつけられて、こんなみんな死んじゃったからな、昭和天皇に対してはね、ちょっと違和感感じるけどさ、違和感というかなというかな、もう少しね、早くやめろよってね、やめさせて、せめて半年早くな、天皇陛下がね、もういいから、俺が犠牲になるからやめろって言ってくれたらね、何万人って人がね、助かったでしょ。
ねえ、많은그생존자들의이야기자기가가미카제였다는얘기를평생하지않는분들인데저렇게어렵게입을여신거예요
그마지막인터뷰한분의말씀이너무가슴에와닿아요왜인간의목숨을휴지조각취급을하는것이며6개월만빨리끝냈어도수만명의목숨을구했을텐데왜전쟁을질질끄느냐죽기밖에더하겠느냐라는얘기가
이작품을만드신이감독님과스튜디오로화상인터뷰를좀해보도록하겠습니다좀모시고싶지만너무먼곳에계셔서이렇게화면으로뵙도록하겠습니다자리사무리무토감독님나와주세요네안녕하세요
안녕하세요
안녕하세요
Hi, my name is Risa Morimoto and I'm the director of Wings of Defeat.
네반갑습니다네
미국인이맞습니까분명히동양인같은데 、네、
그러니까뉴욕에서활동하고계시는재미일본인이십니다 、네 네、
재미일본인 、네 네、
I learned when I was around 25 that my uncle had trained to be a kamikaze pilot. I was shocked to know that my very kind uncle had trained to be one. And it opened up a whole Pandora's box of history that I knew nothing about.
그가미카제의그생존자들직접만나서취재하신건데어려운점들이많았을것같아요
네, 네, 네
I think the most difficult thing about researching kamikaze is really having people tell their truth. Because for those who have survived, they still suffer. PTSD is something that's very common on the Japanese side, on the American side, anybody who's experienced war. And so in my research, there were people who said, no, I don't want to tell my story. I'm not ready to, even though they're 80-something.
자, 그러면현재일본은이가미카제라는역사를어떻게받아들이고있습니까?
You know, Japan made a lot of mistakes, and Japan has yet to apologize for those mistakes. Now I think the youth and the young people in Japan want to reconcile, and they want to learn that history, but they're actually not learning it They have to go seek it out. It's not something that they're actually learning in school.
네, 그 역사를 외면하고 있는 그 모습이 저희 입장에서 참 안타깝습니다. 뭐, 아무튼 감독님, 그 앞으로도 좋은 작품 많이 부탁드립니다.